Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Sanity Daily in partnership with Breslov.org. Today, we're going to continue our lessons of Eitzos and Lekutei Eitzos, the book of advice. And today, we're in the chapter of Daas, and today, we're up the letter Lamed. Beautiful lesson today. Here we go. Chiddush HaSeichel, Dehainu Chiddush HaNeshamah. So we're talking about Mechadesh the Seichel, and we said that by putting good thinking, good things, and things of emunah, things of bitachon, and saying more Tehilim and learning more Torah, that's being mechadish the mind, right? And the chiddush haneshamah. Why are they shena? But you can do that also by sleeping. Wow, you can take a nap, and you can be mechadish in the shama too. Amazing. Why? Kikisha hamoichim is yagim. When the mind is overworked. When you're overworked, you're thinking, you're learning through a sugya, and you're plugging through a taisvis, and you're trying to understand it, and you do it again and again and again, and in the mind is just you just feel like your mind's overheated, it's overworked. So what do you do then? That's when the mind goes to sleep, he relaxes the mind because the mind is put is relaxed. Then, what it does is, it's mischadei shamayichin. Hayinu haneshama. We know, when the person goes to sleep, so the neshamah goes back to shamayim. Right? It gets recharged in shamayim. Right? That's why in the morning we have to wash our hands, negel, vasser, very carefully. 1-1-1-1-1-1. We have to do that very carefully to get that tumah off, because the tumah is oichis biyadayim, the tumah is clenching onto our hands. Right? And that's why it's so important that we wash our hands properly. And that's because Shena is a shishim of Misa, is a 60th of death. Right? And that's why there's tumah there to begin with. But the neshama leaves the body. That's the point. And it gets recharged in shamayim and it comes back. And that's an amazing, amazing thing. It comes back in the midst of emunah, with emunah. B'chinas chadoshim labakarim rabba emunah secha. Chadoshim labakarim, in the newness, in the morning, rabba emunah secha causes an increasement of our emunah, which is the seichel of the neshama. So there you have it. So you can take it when you go to sleep the right way. And you know, before you go to sleep, you say Kriya Shema Lamita the right way. You say Shema, you say Amapil, the right way like Chazal teach us to do. And by doing that, so then the neshama gets the main benefit of going to sleep. And it gets the benefit. You're sending the neshama off each night the right way. You're sending it off so it can get recharged in Shemayim with infused up, infused with emunah. So when it comes back in the morning, you could say, Maidani lefanecha melech chai v'kayam. Shechazata bi nishmasi, that you return me back my neshama. Bechemla rabba emunah secha. Ah, there we go. You see that? The word emunah is all it's totally enveloped when we're talking about this idea of a chiddush hamoichin and the chiddush haneshama. Everyone, thank you for listening. Have a wonderful day. Kol tov.